Good morning, January 1, 2024. Happy New Year. Gosh, so many pyrotechnics last night. Jeez. Amazing. So it's not really illegal. You can still buy it. And with all those explosions and noise that I heard last night, the police will be very busy catching illegal stuff, if it is indeed illegal. But most likely it's not. So it depends. I still want to celebrate it with a bang. And for most people, tradition calls. Yeah. Hello, good morning. Happy New Year. Yeah, look at that. Everybody's happy. Happy New Year. Oh, the vendors are gone. Not 5 cents. I went through a pit. So we'll just do a short ride and do your chores for the day. Burn off these calories. Medio noche, or whatever, all those kind of meals. My daughter bought a lot of food and I brought some home. So I had some for breakfast and I have some for lunch. Over 20 people sleeping at the sidewalk. I'm using the American term sidewalk. So English is pavement. Pavement. I like this McIntyre Indian guy. Right. How he's making fun of American English. It's so funny. My calf seems to be healing, but God, it's not doing it. Not doing it nicely. You hear that? They're having a street party. A street party. So, before I headed to the bungalow, I bought cake from this chocolate. shops and so on. They had several branches. When I went to the San Juan branch, and the name of the cake is Death. Death by Tablea. I was expecting a very heavy cake. Sure, and it might be high morning, but it's not bad. Good. Could be better. But good with coffee. Yeah, so the word I was thinking of is subdued, but I thought the fireworks would be subdued. Normally there will be a lot of fireworks before the actual turnover of the year, but it wasn't. But the moment the clock reached 12 o'clock, wow. I don't think it was subdued. You can still hear some people exploding a firecracker. I'm so glad that this portion still produces a lot of oxygen. It's like a lot of cyclists had a hangover from last night. We on our way back. There will be more. Now, this is what you call a very, very quiet road. Peaceful. You still hear some singing. Where is that coming from? Coming from my left. Coming from the tricycle. Coming from the house. The next time the roads will be as clear as this would be Holy Week. And from now, between now and then, expect it to be busy. Hey, look. I see someone ahead of me, finally. The Casa Mart stores are open, so no holiday disrupts their service. Still goes. I don't think this guy will go up. I don't know. I hope he's not in a challenging mood. So as you get older, your maximum heart rate decreases. So, I'm not mistaken, it's 220 beats deduct your age. That is your maximum heart rate. Quite important to stick to it. Because that is discipline. That's what keeps you going. Once that discipline is broken, it's so hard, especially as one gets older. That's why the saying goes, a man of habits. Saying goes, creature of habit, creature creature of habit.
Yeah.
Creature of habit. Not man of habit. Creature. That's the thing. Maybe once I get better tires, I'll try that. Exactly. That's why I wasn't able to. The scattered fireworks on the ground. My tires did go ahead. That is so useful. Maybe I stepped on something. There's a bit of a mist over that land. Wow. Makes it look like a fog. Wow. Amazing. Oh jeez. It's not smoke. It's just wow. Amazing. That guy had a rough New Year. Reminds me of the lockdown. This is how the place looked during lockdown. A lot of firework activity here. Burger machine is open and it has two children at the cashier's box. I like the sound of those birds. Will there be mass today? Let's check it out. Let's check. Is there mass today? Maybe not. I don't see any cars. Maybe. They know that the people slept late, so but I could see light in the church, but no activity, yeah. Wow. be the church's ghost. No, no mass. So there's no mass on January 1st. I could hear basketball. There's still some celebration in some alleys. Amazing. You could hear people celebrating. One-way road, but I could possibly just go all the way up to the end. And let's go through this one-way road. The road is not 100% clear or free, so you really have to be careful. One mistake ends up in hospital. Yeah, so the companion of my daughter cut himself. Unbelievable. And had to go to hospital for 6 stitches on his finger, index right. Amazing. What a way to end the year, but that's life. So there's Ping Ping Lechon, and there's also Ping Ping Shoe Supply. Ping Ping seems to be popular. Ping, ping. And you also do a ping when you're doing internet speed. Hi. does the market look on January the 1st? What? Or how does the market look on the 1st of January? Let's see. Oh man, so they've been exploding firecrackers here. Oh wow. That is a lot of garbage. Wow. Looks like a mess. And for a Marikina. But I'll bet. I also try to find a store for dealies here. Most likely there's going to be one. So this is the meat section. A lot of coconut husks. Let's take a photo here. That should be nice. Oh no! This portion is closed. Oh yeah, I know it's not. Get through. Maybe, maybe not. Well, we've done a short tour of the market. Marikina City Public Market. This portion is the wet section. Yeah. Wet. The wet. Why is it the wet just seems to be cleaner? Tarps here. Dusters, tarps. That's the dry goods section on the left. Oh, and they have machines. Collaboration of many sectors. It all works out in the end. Actually, I noticed it this morning. The pollution of the hard workers. Guy is not with them. He's doing a solo. All on his own. I wonder if school will open tomorrow or next week. I'm sure a lot of people would like the holidays to continue. So, holidays, unwind from habit. Unwind from routines. When I'm bicycling, my cows is fine. Yeah, amazing. Amazing cows. Fine. Only when I'm resting, sometimes it starts contracting. It becomes painful. I hope they don't know. Almost 7 in the morning. Those people haven't slept yet. Maybe I could have a piece of cake with this when I get home. And of course it's all part of marketing. Clever name for a cake. $500 odd something for a it's over 1,000 for the large, and slightly over 500 for the small one. Then looking at the senior. And very nice. Next time, I'll be giving that away to the closest of my friends. I'm laughing at myself. So funny. Wishing you death. Yeah. I'm wishing you happy birthday with a cake of death. Why I look slow, because I'm on number 2 heavy plate. Heavy combination. Jollibee is closed. I wonder if McDonald's is closed. Camera. Yeah. There's a new coffee shop. It's just open. Cafe O beside St. Peter's Church. for some people. And one is being rushed to the hospital. That was an ambulance. Total is 22 kilometers per hour and 26.5 kilometers. Thanks for watching.